I was only about 11 years old or something like that. I went fishing one day in the greatest place in the world to go fishing. No matter what you threw in there, you caught a fish. But this one day I went, nothing was biting. Nothing. I tried Fig Newtons, I tried little rabbit poo-poos, I tried everything. Nothing would bite. And it was a fish farm across the road. I said, you know, if I can't catch one, I'll go and look at them. So I went to the fish farm, myself and friend, and we went over there and we went to look at them, and we're walking in the entrance. And the great big fishery was there where they do all the work. And outside the fishery was this table. And there was a big huge trout, dead as a duck, sitting right there on the table. Dead. They pulled him out of the water. He was a cannibal trout. They'd been chasing after this thing for months because it was eating all the small trout. And they got him. He was huge. I've never seen the likes of it. I said to the lad, I says, Jesus, what is that? He says, that's a cannibal trout. We've been chasing after this thing for a long time. We finally got him. I says, can I take him home with me? I says, I want to bring him back. I've got some relatives visiting me from America, all the way from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. And I says, you know, he says, yeah, take it out of here. So I took it, tied it to my bike, went home. I just have to do my first confirmation. So I went in and put the brand new suit on, and I went to town called Arklow, about 9 miles away, with this bloody big fish tied to my bike. I went into the newspapers and I started to tell them the biggest lie. I told them the cock and bull story of how I caught this fish and how it dragged me into the water and almost drowned me. And I just went on and on. They took a photograph, they wrote all the notes down. I left, took the fish, sold it to a local hotel, got £20 for it. And the thing was stinking, so God loved the people who ate it, you know. But anyway, I went home and thought nothing more of it. Lying in my bed, it's a Friday morning, and my mum walks into my room, and I'm fast asleep, and she's got the newspaper rolled up like a baseball bat. And she starts to proceed to pound the top of my head with this newspaper. I said, what's wrong with your mum? I opened the papers, and there I am, ladies and gentlemen, on the front page of the Irish papers. This was back in 1972. It's the largest trout to this day ever caught in the Republic of Ireland. And I hold the record. You guys are the only people that know the truth. So it's called Story of a Fish. I'm not lying. I've been looking for all the world to see. And to this day, the ribbon holds my sweetest.